Hi, I'm Martin Heckelman, creator of the SkiTips apps, and today we're going to see how to do the staircase sideslide. To improve your skiing capabilities, you will need to learn to be in total control of your skis so that they go where you want them to rather than vice versa. One of the best exercises I know that will teach you how to do this, as it develops your sensitivity of feet and ankle movements necessary to control the ski edging, is staircase sidesliding. To do the staircase sideslide, you simply combine sidesliding and traversing, so as to create a staircase pattern in the snow. On a wide, smooth, intermediate grade slope, start traversing. After a few seconds, roll your feet and ankles downhill so the skis start to sideslide. Sideslide for a few seconds and then roll your feet and ankles back uphill and traverse again. Continue alternating sidesliding and traversing as you descend the slope, and try to create a staircase pattern in the snow. Try to do this as slowly as you can. Thanks for watching. I hope this tip helped, and remember to check out our apps for iPhone and iPad, which includes some 150 individual lessons on every level of skiing and boarding. Your ski instructor in your pocket.